Hi guys, so today Bibi nak tunjuk korang barang apa yang Bibi nak guna untuk my very own first PC build. So, Bibi sebelum ni tak pernah gaming guna desktop sebab Bibi guna laptop. And it's time for upgrade. So, special thanks to SSROG Singapore sebab sponsor Bibi motherboard and GPU. So, later Bibi akan bagi tahu which GPU or motherboard. And special thanks to Cooler Master Malaysia juga sebab sponsor Bibi casing, PSU, fan and air cooler. So tu semua Mimi akan add on later, which cooler or whatever yang diorang bagi. So Mimi akan put down list and Mimi akan share one by one, so korang boleh tahu. And maybe if korang nak build PC, korang boleh tiru my build lah. Okay, so let's start dengan barang apa yang Mimi nak guna untuk Mimi punya build. So Mimi guna for CPU, Mimi guna Intel i7-9700K. So for motherboard yang sponsored by SSROG Singapore, RG Strix Z390E Gaming GPU, Mimi guna RG Strix RTX 2080. Okay, from Cooler Master pula sponsor Mimi, PSU V650. From CM, Master Liquid ML240R RGB Master Fan. HD, Mimi beli 2TB Toshiba. And untuk RAM pula, Mimi guna G-Skip Tri-Radio SSD. Mimi guna Samsung SATA 160 EVO. So Bibi Siri dah siap pasang. Aku ambil dia kat sebelah ni. Tapi sorry if Mimi ada salah pasang, or aku tengok biar Mimi macam ada tak betul ke pasang or salah, sebab Mimi tak ada pengalaman langsung nak pasang PC sendiri. Sebab ni my very own first desktop, and Mimi just sebelum ni gaming guna laptop, as you guys know. So if ada salah or whatever, korang boleh korang boleh komen Mimi. And thank you so much to Asus ROG Singapore, and thank you to Cooler Master Malaysia sebab sponsor Mimi barang untuk Mimi build up my first own gaming rig. And thank you so much for watching, guys.